no kidding.
Wait, aren't you Usher? OMG!
Huh. That's a good idea for a song title right there. Anyway, I'm not gonna lie, kid. You've got talent. If you had a chance to be famous, would you take it?
Kinda? I guess.
Perfect. You're now officially an overnight star. This is your contract, and this is 5 crap loads of money. Hey guys, do you want to be Justin Bieber's entourage?
Not really.
We got your back, JB! We'll never say never!
Alright, kid. Meet your assistant, Pledge.
Hi, Mr. Bieber. I'm...
Shut up, Pledge. Anyway, kid, meet my friend, Disney star Selena Gomez.
Hey.
So, do you want to date on and off and keep releasing songs that have subtle hints about each other in them to confuse the media?
Heck yeah! Thanks, Usher. This rocks!
No problem. Our first gig is going to be a mentor/mentee performance at the Grammys, followed by a world tour. Get ready, because we start right now.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Grammys. I'm your host, the generic handsome white guy. And now, here's Justin Bieber and Usher with Baby and OMG.
Yo, Keith, WTF.
Wait, is that your next song, or are you actually mad?
Look, fam, we've been doing this tour for 2 years, and I gotta say, you've changed.
What do you mean? I'm the same Justin from 2 minutes ago. Not a different actor who looks slightly older to show the progression of time in this story.
Nah, dog, like your personality changed. You used to be this sweet kid. Now you just keep stealing my spotlight. In my song.
I'm just giving the people what they want. You're old news, Usher. Your career peaked years ago. Me? I'm on fleek.
Stop trying to make fleek happen. It's not gonna catch on.
Yet.
You know what, Bieber? Forget you!
Yo, babe, where's Usher going?
Babe, he's old news. Let's go do something fun. Pledge, get me a beer.
You're 17.
You're right. Pledge, get me some coke.
What?
Oh, by the way, babe, meet OG Mally. He's my monkey. He's coming to Germany with us.
Can you do that?
I can do what I want. I'm Justin Bieber.
I'm sorry, Justin, but I can't do this anymore. We're done.
You're breaking up with me? Why?
Because I'm so sick of the same old love.
Selena, I'm really happy for you. I won't let you finish, but this Justin Bieber story.
Pledge, give me the keys to the car.
I don't think you should be doing that, sir. You did have a lot of coke that happens to have rum in it.
Please. Like anyone's going to arrest the biggest star of the year.
2 hours later.
Look, I get that he's Justin Bieber and all, but I can't let a 17-year-old off for DUI and public urination.
There must be something we can do.
I want the monkey.
What?
Done.
Pledge, what the heck?
Excuse me? What's your problem? You don't even realize what's going on with your image right now. Are you that self-absorbed? Here, follow me.
Welcome back to the Roast of Justin Bieber. I'm your host, a generic handsome white guy, introducing Kevin Hart, Ludacris, and Seth Rogen.
Hey, Justin, is it true that you dumped Selena Gomez because she grew a mustache before you did?
Come on, Justin, my thing is that I just want you to come to terms with the fact that you're not gangster. You're not gangster, man, except that. I mean, come on, you got a perfume called Girlfriend. That's not gangster, Justin!
Guys, come on. I work with Justin, and I gotta say, he has it all. Except love, good friends, good parents, and a Grammy.
Oh no, everyone hates me. I'm such a jerk. Money, fame, monkeys, none of that matters. As long as you love me.
Destiny's child on a single, as long as you love, 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 love,
time to get the world back on my side.
Many months later.
Thank you so much for the $1 billion donation to Chapman, Mr. Beaver. Now we can finally build a Greek row.
No problem, Dean Price. The neighbors can't say no to that, right?
I'm sure they'll find a way. But thanks anyway.
Wow, Justin. You've done really well.
Yeah, but none of it matters until I can reunite with the one I love.
Maybe if you turn around.
Ooh, awkward. Not you. OG Mally, I miss you so much. I'm finally complete again. Now that you're back, I think I can finally say...
Justin Bieber needs.